trying to thin the herd.
Oh, man! Oh!
He's still in this one.
Oh, man!
Moving on pure instinct now.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Are you kidding me? Look!
He's fought out of it.
He could be set for a ride. These matches are so dangerous. You never know when or where you're going to get attacked from.
Having to fight,
and he's still in this.
He's fought out of it. Remember, it's over the top rope. Both feet.
Oh, my gosh. Brock Lesnar's been put away.
And talking about,
and Sheamus is no more.
Oh, bad break for the Celtic Warrior.
Look at him clutch that rope with everything he's got.
John Cena's gone.
Oh, man. Cena's going to agonize over this one for a while. Oh, there's no wiggle room here for Steve Austin.
He's down there on the bottom rope. Not sure how long he can hang on, though. What's going to happen now?
Going for the elimination. Trying to get one step closer to his dreams.
An offensive arsenal is so important in the success of a WWE superstar. Kevin Nash's offense can be described as smash mouth. Power moves like the snake eyes, side suplex, boot to the face, and the awesome Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
And one of the favorites is gone now. And getting it put on him, Rob Van Dam.
Gets out of trouble there.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
And he's fighting to stay alive for the second time in this match.
And he's still in this.
You know, there's nothing quite like an offensive attack from Stone Cold Steve Austin. He's stomping mud holes in his opponent, dropping elbows, taking you out with the stun gun. It's absolute mayhem once the Texas Rattlesnake gets on a roll.
He's fought out of it.
Oh! Here comes another one. How's this going to affect the match?
Oh, this is a non-stop assault against Kevin Nash.
And for the second time in this match, he could be out of here.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
He's still in this one.
He's got him hooked. Might be done here. Man, Ultimate Warrior. Whoa. And he's still in this.
What a reversal.
He could be.
He's still in this one.
Oh, there it is.
He's fought out of it.
Oh, my gosh, another one. Is it time already?
Hanging on for the second time in this match.
Ric Flair is a force.
I can't believe it. Stone Cold's been put away. Oh, ow! He's in a precarious position.
The winner of this guaranteed a title opportunity of their choosing at...
And he's still in this. Ow! Ooh.
He's nearly out of this one. He's fought out of it.
Now with complete control.
He's still in this one.
Nash is looking to inflict some big-time pain.
Over the course of his career, Nature Boy Ric Flair knew a thing or two about being a part of dominant faction. First, in the 1980s as a founding member of the Four Horsemen, and then in 2003 as a cornerstone of the Triple H-led Evolution.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, my gosh! Oh! He's in a bad spot again. Oh! Oh! What a shot! He's still in this. collision. That's it. He's out.
And the Ultimate Warrior's been eliminated.
Man, I didn't think there was any slowing down for the Ultimate Warrior. Great move.
Here comes another competitor.
This might be big.
And now it's turned into a double team. He's still in this one.
Throwing these shots to the head. I've got a feeling that Sue's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
You know, I like what I'm seeing here from Kevin Nash. Look out, what's going on here?
Ric Flair scores with a tremendous move.
Henry's in trouble. These matches are so dangerous. You never know when or where you're going to get attacked from. Right on, and he's still in this.
Setting him up. Oh, knee to the temple.
See you later, Mark Henry. Watch it. Watch it.
And now it's Diamond Dallas Page coming to the ring.
You know, this guy's got more heart than just about anybody I've ever seen.
And he dodges that one.
Nash with a pretty count.
Wow.
Kevin Nash still has it.
Uh-oh. He's in trouble.
Look at him holding on. Remember what's at stake. Just trying to goad his opponent into making. He's fought out of it.
Oh, look at this.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Rob Van Dam denied.
That's a very unpopular elimination for this crowd here tonight.
Watch it.
Ooh. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
You're going to need a real strategy if you're going up against Ric Flair. The Nature Boy is a 16-time world champion. I mean, whatever you do, do not let Ric Flair control the pace of the match. Son, the Nature Boy...
And that ends Nash's night.
And I don't think anybody in the ring is sad to see Kevin Nash go.
Yeah. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Oh, no. Diamond Dallas Page with the opportunity.
Look at this, Rey Mysterio doing some good work here.
Oh! What we got here?
Oh, out of nowhere! He might be going. And he's still in this.
Could we be on the verge of an elimination?
Been eliminated.
Oh boy, that's just gonna make him even more angry.
He's nearly out of this one.
Man, that one rocked him.
He's still in this one.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
And it's Batista with a reversal.
He could be set for a ride, and he's still in this.
He's fought out of it. Ooh.
He saw that one coming.
And now trying to shove and fight and hoist his opponent over the rope and out of the ring.
I'll never forget, I was ringside the night Big Show made his debut at the St. Valentine's Day Massacre in 1999. And I still remember.
And that spells the end for DDP.
Yeah, let's see him try to spin this elimination into positive.
Oh, man.
Going for the elimination. Trying to get one step closer to his dreams. He's still in this one.
Oh, look at this. How close is he to being out there? His last bullet.
He's still in this one.
He's in a precarious position. Oh, what's Ric Flair going to do with this?
He's got over the top rope. Now will he get both feet to hit the floor?
And we're down to the final three competitors. Uh-oh. What's Ric Flair going to do now?
Ric Flair is not someone to sleep on.
The offense of Batista is working well right now.
One of the turning points in Batista's career was when he decided to break away from Evolution and become his own man. This led to one of the most physically grueling encounters we've ever seen. Batista versus Triple H in what was a classic confrontation of teacher versus student.
And he's still in this.
Uh-oh, what's this? Batista's in all kinds of trouble.
Hanging out again, trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. And you can feel the emotion pouring out of Rey Mysterio.
Reversal.
He's on the apron. Can he force him to get both feet to touch the floor? No, Michael.
That was a huge counter. Oh, what's Ric Flair going to do with this? What a series. Nobody's backing down here. Uh-oh.
Looking for a way to get the elimination, but there's no instruction manual on this.
Batista going to work now.
Look at the power. Oh, look out.
That's all for Ric Flair.
The sentimental side of me was pulling for the Nature Boy, Cole.
Batista has had so many rivalries, so many historical moments, so many conflicts. So the collision with John Cena was a battle many predicted would one day take place. Let's face it, they trained at the same time. Both made their WrestleMania debuts at WrestleMania 20. Both won championships at WrestleMania 21. So this was bound to happen.
Amazing job by Mysterio switching that one up.
That's classic Rey Mysterio, Cole.
He's fought out of it.
Precarious spot down on the rope there.
Remember, it's over the top rope, both feet touching the floor.
And speaking of Rey Mysterio's mask, Cole,
he's still in this one.
But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
He wins the Royal Rumble. He's going to WrestleMania. It doesn't get any bigger than this.